It's January, so CAO raises its head again. 2018 is actually quite a good year for students. We've had a new point system, so at least we know what the points are for last year, and that's very helpful. Very interesting, in the year 2000, we had 200 level 8 honours degree courses in Ireland. Now we have 1,100 courses to choose from. So there's huge choice out there, which has to be good. I think there's a big change within the colleges, and they are trying to lower points. So we are going from very specific courses, like, for example, medicinal chemistry in Trinity, to general science. And a lot of colleges are starting with the general courses, so the points are coming down. So that's very positive and helpful. I'd like to talk maybe about six pointers about the CAO, maybe to have a look at this stage. Number one is, don't miss the deadline. If you apply to the CAO before the 20th of January, in a few days' time, you get it much cheaper, €30. If you apply by the 1st of February, it's €45. And if you wait until the 1st of May, the absolute end, it's €60. So why not go and fill it up? You actually don't have to put down your courses at the moment. If you go and put in your personal details, pay online, you will get a CAO identification number and you're off. I think it's very useful to put down your courses. I think at the start it starts the thinking process. Number two would be, check your personal details. It may sound simple, lots of people put down the wrong, incorrect date of birth, and if you get sort of personal details incorrect, it gives you a lot of hassle in August when college places give out their courses. Number three, I would say, check the entry requirements and the restrictions. Every course, and they're on all the college websites, have their own entry requirements. For example, if you want to do an honours engineering course in any college in Ireland, a level 8, you have to have a H4. If you go to UCD and you want to do science or commerce, you have to have minimum of O3. Check these. Restrictions, very important. We always say there are courses, for example, in the artistic, the musical, architectural, medical areas, where there's something else besides points. It could be an audition, it could be a HPAT. You have to have applied for these by the 1st of February. Put them down, even if you change your mind, at least you have them down, because you need to be called for these assessments. That's really important. Number four, put your courses down in order of preference. This is the most important thing I'm saying in this video. In the Institute, we have a mantra. You assume you're going to get maximum points, 600 or 625 if you're doing higher maths. You put down what you want first. That's the secret. Don't start guessing what last year's points were. It's what I want first, what I want second, what I want third, putting something with low points somewhere. You will never go wrong if you do that. Number five would be, check your statement. It comes to you from the CAO in the month of May. It has all your details on it, but it will have things on it if you applied for DARE scheme or the HEAR scheme. Again, it takes you 5 minutes and it will save you such anguish in August if you didn't spot something. 1st of May, very important. Number six, I would say, is research, research, research. Brilliant websites, careers portal. A lot of students will come to me and say, oh, I haven't a clue what I want. Go on to careers portal. You can actually do an interest inventory, a personality profile. And if you do both of these, you'll see an emerging picture of yourself. You'll find the area you want. You can put in the area into careers portal, they will spit out the courses relevant to you. It's just wonderful. So I would say research. All colleges' websites are fantastic. Qualifax is fantastic. I'm doing pointers today, but there may be parents, maybe it's the first son, daughter doing a Leaving Cert. The CAO website is one of the most magical websites. Go on to it. There's actually a video, a step-by-step, how to actually fill up the CAO. So in total, use the websites. They are just amazing, and best of luck.